this week open and fund an electronic 32-day notice investment account to stand a chance to win an all-expense-paid NedBank Cup final experience.
Mayweather GP, Floyd.
Out here, Gatabza.
How are you, Mayweather?
Kim Datwena.
I'm great. Well, let me start by saying, let me start by giving credit to our chairman, Ntate Malatsi, and the CEO, Jonas Malatsi, and everybody who's in charge of the team, not forgetting the technical team, and everybody who has been involved, Kara Sezinarona, not excluding Coach Siema, even the players, all the players, Abulindam Tambo, Abu Ohizo. Let me give credit to them first before we start talking about everything that's happening currently at Skukuni. Let me give credit to them.
Yeah, no, my boy, baberekile batho bale. If you remember, no look at Chiefs again.
Yes.
Then wa tla mo Skukuni United go thotsa wa para skipper sa Kaizer Chiefs again. Tsolo mo le wena o monyana wa bona ka o recruit of all the way from Limpopo, ibile o complain or no the max tao. I didn't have
to tell you.
So I gain a weight, you want to draw a joint since you fit your school, what law? All right, you recruit to local teaming in Yano, but I mean, the cast supported teams did Holocaust fella. You are from Limpopo, I think, Gomulage again.
Yeah.
So Timira local Peter Makaba, Utile, and then a team will now perform well. Utile did support Ara. The former schoolmates are from all the way from secondary community of Emuleji, and I appreciate that, boy.
Well, Yana, it's been a great season to talk about this season, and the team has been competitive. I think the team is now have 4 years, ne?
Yeah,
we have 4 years. We won one cup, which is the Atlet African Champions. Then we have been in the final of Nedbank Cup, and the team has been competitive. And comparing it with some other teams, I know people will say, I love talking about Kaizer Chiefs, I love talking about Kaizer Chiefs, but then truly speaking, Kaizer Chiefs and Skukuni is way better than Kaizer Chiefs. Skukuni is way better than other teams currently because of the team is competitive. Right now we are in the top 8 and we are fighting for the CAF Confederation spot. So that's a great team to talk about.
Yeah, no. Truly speaking, if we check even this season, the fan base itself is Yatavisha one is fantastic because if you check the games are on a most in the Labushiu, but still defending the Rita Bushiu watched the games are on a one at Sisamon Sierra. I think Pirates are Glendalona, ka 5 o'clock.
Yeah,
see, and then the rest of the games are not the Labushiu, but still defending the Rita, the attender, even though it's not easy, Baba, one because of Bayam 17 the following day, Maranema, it's like an hour experience.
Yeah,
really more pussy in
even still on the fence. Kev Confederation Cup, need a lot of money. I wish you people from Bomuleji, people from many. Cities and villages, Kopolokwane, been to a hit about supporter. People from Teflo, never hit about supporter. Even people from Tembisa.
Yeah.
But all over, they travel almost 200 and something kilometers by a stadium.
Yeah.
And then tomorrow, Mutano gaming. Omakara, we are coming for I wish you, but then Mutoya gaming. It can show where these people have the passion in supporting Skukuni. And if we talk much about Skukuni without thinking them, it will want to wrong. So, Tlamilara Balebo would support us for giving support to our club this season. And Kiwanaba Pushin club, I think I can say so.
Yeah, I come fellow one from day one, but we go Beggars Fort, but we go Jane Fair, I come fellow Teflo, Pahadi Hale, Snowba Rana, go Boko Mokakitwang, Muleji. So Rebaleva Kaufela Mukopane have a tikhile team from day one until le today mobalung honor. So we are nothing without them.
Agree.
So Baberegi le ana chairman warna Mr. Malatsi, our CEO, Mr. Jonas Malatsi, no real promise we will keep on supporting the team no matter
true,
what.
That's true.
Ki good result, kuri bad result. Kaufela management re supporter team as Skukuni United. The player ka ofela ba tsebe hore re ba supporter ka ofela. Agree, always players come and go. Ba batlang re ba ba supporter le coach e tlang re tla e supporter. Rona dilo mo Skukuni United are keni dilo tsa management. Na job ya rena gore re supporte team ka ofela. So tsa hore coach o tla mang out le mang. No, coach engwe le ngwe tlang re e supporter.
Ba bona o bona ya. The team not to supporter because of ga ra tla o supporter individual person.
Yeah.
Yet some individual person, yes, they deserve respect. Our coach Seema is going to start saying, he deserves our respect as a coach. Utlokotlapungurkumani at position 14, he took out from position 40 to position 4. Also, Ubilarna in terms of many matches, and Udile Skukuni is a great club. You know, we'll respect, but then we'll still continue supporting the team. And Liana, he must just know Coach Lisolna Seema, wherever he's going, he got our support. And even the new coach who's coming to the club still got our support. So, Mayweather, you know, this season we have been competitive. So, in your look for next season, I get the mandate of the club, right? The mandate of the club, yes, is clear. Or Tlamele Rebecca top 80, Tlamele maybe qualify for KF competitions. But the other mandate of the club is maybe to win the cup. So, which players do you think are going to bring a Ghost Kukuni? The management should bring Ghost Kukuni. We can beef up the competition team, about competitive.
No, according to me, when I did player, I can say, still saying, player Otwana le Mujela from TS Galaxy.
Yeah,
quality. I can still say, player Otwana le, what do you call, Mahalwa, from Hopola from Ghost and Downs. I mean, it's doing great.
Yeah, it's doing great. Yeah, that's true.
Up in 10.
Yeah.
Player Otwana le, Prince Ngumalo. I think we won at least 15 or 16 goals. Salah Jala goes Kukun.
I think we really need strikers, because Kukuni, we need people who can score. I trust and respect Ohoyizu. He has been very great this season. He has been giving us goals, but he needs someone to pay with Ologoro Tlamutusha, because of right now the pressure in Moyena for the goals, because Kukuni, and sometimes you can see her over on and off because of the pressure over Leon. So at least a partner striker Kubido, from Dago, Kiton Space. So we can bring those kind of players because of remove pressure from Ohizo. And looking up, go the keeper. Baldi Sangare has been good. He has been competitive. Even Leko Afkoni, he represented arts very, very well. And I think, but we need to bring another goalkeeper because of Wawana Gosku Gundu Kawata Gidi injury. Ntwanela Yako. Ela reclusive from DDC, Ritlisha ko Kondowarkema. TK, Inja, Tumo Injari. And we need to bring a goalkeeper. I'm looking at now, there's a story that is going on or at Kaizer Chiefs. They are maybe forcing Kune to retire. So I think with experience, Elo Horkuno na Leona, and the fan base that he might bring to the team, I think maybe we should maybe try to bring Itumele Nkune to the club.
Yeah, no, that one is for management, but I decided.
Yeah,
but
nice
I have at least go team, and I'm sure it's not a bad idea.
Yeah,
experience,
nice
experience. And then remember, horing goalkeeper, I can keep until maybe 45.
Yeah, it's
true. Player, goalkeeper, chandle player. So I at least come well. In fact, not any player, it can go school by sign. I think if I can know. So how saying bar no sign a mamma and maybe kabeba ntse research before or no motho o dladile joang we bana lutu the stats tsa high pele, but overall team risala right, the experience of Elita Mutambo, I mean, he's coming from the injury.
So
I think he'll help us a lot. But overall the team is doing good. I'm happy. Got everything I want.
Good,
let's just keep on supporting the team. Then let's be sharp. Then I just want to say, and then I wish them all the best. Ever you tell a lilling, what you call Lichipa United on Saturday,
which is
going to be a tough game. And the killer's game, Yarona. I just want to say all the best, guys. In spirit, if you love you guys,
as you're talking about Linda Mdambo, I think credit needs to be given to Linda Mdambo. I think he was once the player of the month, the time by far Coach Seema, the coach of the season, he was once the player of the month. And Okalebela Linda Mdambo, he was injured and was out for almost the whole season. So I think respect gotta given to Linda. He was very, very happy to come back. So I think credit needs to be given to Linda. But yet, even I get a credit because even the players about the Labona, I get a player like Oles Traiker, Bolo or Ogore, Bao Pasa. So credit, Lawana 25, Bacholo, Bamo Pasa, Bomokojo. All those players, they need to be given credit. So I think it goes without saying, we have a great squad, Coach Kukuni. Yet, even if we need to fix there and there, but we have a great squad and a great management, we cannot lie, and a great supporters, which, we have to give respect to.
No, no, no. Kya utla thabisa. In closing, Nganor guys to Skook United supporters kaofela. Kere, I just want to take this opportunity to thank you guys. Support yarna ya lona ra leboa all over from Gauteng and Limpopo as a whole. Guys, ra leboa. Are tsweleng pele re supporte team re hudiseng and then re rating. I know re a tseba re ka lena one day re ka kera sponsor ra ba sharp le rona ra fita standard ntsela sa Chiefs lo Pirates. So are fele pele re le Skook United wa bona. So yeah,
ari batlhabe,
ari batlhabe, ari batlhabe. Thank you.
Sure.